Don't get it fucked up, cause you knew what was up when you rolled up on the block, acting big, bad, and tough. But that shit was too much, so now you gotta bounce. If you can't hold your liquor, get the fuck out my house. Don't get it fucked up, cause you knew what was up when you rolled up on the block, acting big, bad, and tough. But that shit was too much, so now you gotta bounce. If you can't hold your liquor, get the fuck out my house. Dog is my name, and I someone keeps saying all these beers that I drink to my motherfucking brain. From the city of Colton, not born but raised, but I've been here since 06 and now I'm riding the wave. And you thought this was a front until you showed up. Now you find yourself drunk on the verge of throwing up, and you didn't even make it to the halfway point. Looking faded, all dumb, cross-eyed from the joint. Bitch,
certified alcoholic, you can on the beat. Big bad boy, always got some liquor in his beak. Time and time again, they think that they can keep up with me. But when it's all said and done, I'm the last fool on his feet. So think twice when we ask if you can pound. Cause if you say yes, it's guaranteed to go down. When it comes to getting fucked up, we don't play around. Our alcohol sales support the whole town.
Don't get it fucked up, cause you knew what was up when you rolled up on the block, acting big, bad, and tough. But that shit was too much, so now you gotta bounce. If you can't hold your liquor, get the fuck out my house. Don't get it fucked up, cause you knew what was up when you rolled up on the block, acting big, bad, and tough. But that shit was too much, so now you gotta bounce. If you can't hold your liquor, get the fuck out my house.
Get the fuck out my house. Get the fuck out my house. Get the fuck out my house.